The traditional institution remains a vital body in any society. This belief is premised on the role of the royal fathers in the administration of their domain. Through this, they assist the government to ensure that its policies and programs get to the people at the grassroots. Recently, the number of traditional rulers in Ekiti State increased by one following the presentation of staff of office by the Ekiti State government to the Olukere. In an interview with the Olukere of Ikerekiti, Oba Abdul Ganiu Ayodele Obasoyi, he spoke on his confirmation.
I'm happy. Kere people are happy. Roja people are happy. And I think it is a recognition well deserved. A geographical area that is now called Old Roja Ikerekiti. So we have the Oguga. Why we have Olukere in Ekere. And at the same time, if there are two of us in Ekere, there's nothing new about it. There are communities where you have three, four, five of us.
He also debunked insinuations in some quarters that his recognition as an Oba could generate controversy since the community currently has two Obas.
There cannot be bad blood in the community. If you are here on Friday, when this staff of office was given to us, if you see the reaction of the people in the community, that is enough to tell you how the community received that news. Every sons and daughters of the community were outside, jubilating, dancing, singing, because they were all happy about it. Like I said earlier, it is a recognition that is long overdue. This agitation does not start on me. It has started long years ago. It's only God used me as a tool to bring it to fruition. That is just it. So it cannot cause any division. From the beginning, Olukere has been the father of this community. Ikere has existed before Oguga came in. Oguga did not come here to it was not the beginning of Ikere. Ikere has been in existence. Olukere has been six. Olukere before Oguga came to town. Not 1500 years. So everybody in the whole community, in the three quarters of the community, both Uro, Ukekere and Uroja, see Olukere as their father, who is their crowned father.
Oba Obasoyi said a traditional institution should be seen as a sacred body.
I will appeal to fellow Obas, both the seniors and the everyone, to always stay by the truth. Make sure they always stand by justice. Make sure they always stand by fair play. Make sure whatever they do, they could be justified and they will be able to answer to it when the final call came. Because we are like the eyes of the God on the ground, on the land. And surely one day we'll go back to God and tell God how far we have represented him on heart. So whatever anybody has done, whatever you have done in the position of Obaship, you must always be ready to answer to it.
Some members of the public in the community bared their minds on the confirmation of the monarch.
Olukere oje eni ti o ni emi koni mara. Olukere je eni ti o ni abo lori gbogbo awon ilu. Olukere je eni ti o ran awa omo Ikere ni owo. Akoko igba kan omi ya le wa gota wa kun ohun lo ko awon awusa wa ton fi se gbogbo e ni tele ni se sen tele to mi o fi wole wa. Olukere je eni ti alaki kanju eni si ilu mo eni to ni yikaye to ni fe awon alejo to de nse nkan rere lati gba to ti dori alefa ni ilu Ikere.
What is, there is no trouble, there is no fighting. The Oba there doesn't bring any riot, and the all chiefs never bring any riot, and the people there doesn't fight with anybody. They dancing from Mado to Bichi.
With the confirmation, Ikerekiti has two Obas, the Ogoga of Ikere and the Olukere.
People of the Fountain.